Friday morning, Blue Devil fans!
We are so glad that you tuned in to the Mono Blue Devil Network morning show.
We have some very important announcements that you are not going to want to miss.
I'm Brooke.
And I'm Willow.
Class of 2028!
Today is Friday, January 29th, 2021.
At this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Attention, salute, pledge! I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing as we say our model elementary school pledge.
I pledge to be a person of character. I will be worthy of trust. I will be respectful and responsible. I will show that I care. I will always act with fairness. I will always try my best. I will be a good citizen by following Forks Up behavior. I am an essential part of Model. I am Ari, Kenji, Naya, or Pilar. We are Model. We are family.
You may be seated. Please pause for a moment of quiet reflection.
Chicken, sandwiches, chips, baby carrots, strawberry cups, and milk. Back to you, Brooke and Willow.
Thank you, Chef McKenzie. That sure does sound yummy. Now let's send it over to our weather girl, Leah, and see if we'll have indoor or outdoor races today.
Take it away, Leah.
For our racist weather today, we are expecting partly cloudy skies. Our high temperature for today will be 41 degrees and the low temperature tonight will be 26 degrees. The wind will be blowing from the northeast at 7 miles per hour. Our humidity will be 20% and our chance of rain will be 10%. I hope you have a great Friday. Back to you.
Thank you, Elia. So based on your weather forecast, we might be having outdoor recess today.
Congratulations to first grader Elia Holloway for earning a 4 certificate in Zern, and Charleston Reese for earning 2 certificates at once in extra math. Wow, these first graders are doing a great job in math. Keep up the great work, first graders.
Students, remember this is the last day to earn pupil reward points for the month of January.
Make it a great day at Model Elementary School
by following Forks Up behavior.
Until tomorrow, Blue Devils. Forks Up! Bye!